Yo, it's Hurk. Remember me?
Stop asking me that. And why are you whispering?
I was transporting supplies to the warriors, but I got boarded by profiteers, man. They saw the pictures you took. They are not happy right now, okay? I'm hiding out, but you gotta save me, dude.
Where are you?
I'm on my barge, so, like, on a river? I'm sending you my coordinates now. Oh, hey, dudes. What's up? Don't kill me, okay?
Hurk? Hopefully he's smart enough to stay alive until I get there. I give it a 50-50 chance.
One lucky shot. Come on, you're better than that.
Fuck.
She better not be sleeping around.
Did Mac talk that bitch behind his back?
Just a heads up. We're changing the duty roster.
Jason!
Bet they're keeping Hurk on his barge.
Dude, you did great, man. You did awesome. But, we got an issue, okay?
Okay, let's hear it.
The privateers wanted to drive this thing right into the rebel camp and blow shit up there like a Trojan horse, man, Michael Bay styles.
And I've stopped them.
Yeah, you did. You stopped them, but thing is, they was picking up more bad dudes along the way to hide in the barge, so we are headed into wall-to-wall testosterone and guns waiting to go all aggro on us.
Okay, I'll defend the boat while you steer.
Thing is, Big Sally here, she acts up under pressure sometimes. I think it's a performance anxiety thing. So I might have to, you know, fix her.
Okay, I'll shoot and you keep Big Sally afloat.
Cool, man. This is gonna be epic, man. The Tat Brothers in action, yeah!
Tat Brothers?
Yes, Tat Brothers for life!
See bad people.
help if I could.
What the? Thought you could hide, huh?
Dude, that was awesome, man. Saving me that shipment, the rebels are jazzed.
Better than using monkeys, huh?
Why you gotta be like that?
Because you strapped C4 to monkeys.
At least I hugged the little dudes before I...
Are you crying?
No, shut up. I'm not... Just... Get him into here.
All right, I'm sorry.
All right. It's all right, Tat Bro.
Okay, about that, what is with that?
Tat Bro? I figured, once the rebels see how much I've helped you, they'll ink me up like you.
So that's why you're doing all this?
Oh, and Citra's 100% MILF, man, Malaysian. I would like to fuck! Come on, man. Put in a good word for me.
Yeah, right.
Awesome! Awesome! Yes! Because I'm working on something big, man, but I need your help, like... Mondo, okay? So go chill. Do whatever it is. Put yourself in a state of chill. Okay? And come back when you're ready to do this, okay? Don't come back till you're ready, man. Okay? Don't forget me, bro. Take it easy.
Sam, I just got off the boat.
Now you can walk among the privateers. But do not let them observe you doing suspicious things. Like killing, strangling, bombing, electrocuting. Bluff them, Jason.
One of Hoyt's men offered me a way in. A group of traitors planning to steal from Hoyt. I'm thinking, I kill these guys. Hoyt trusts me.
Ah, yes. The Dresden Shuffle. The best choice. It would have been quicker to kill Jason Brody, but that is off the table, yeah? I have monitored the traitors from the inside. They've got three captains, one of whom might be carrying a roll sheet. Logging all their members. Kill them. Acquire the sheet. And I will make sure Hoyt knows what a good soldier you are.
Where are they based?
An old temple. I'll give you the coordinates.